Can be soft and unprovoking, especially when they come out of my mouth with a mixture of insecurity. I guess I'm scared to position myself too obviously, 'cause I like to stand, just stand in the middle. I wanna understand each side, even if I know, I know that sometimes there's nothing to understand. Topics difficult to get there, opposing views, and I'm scared of getting wet. It's raining in this room and I can't go outside, 'cause I'm standing in the middle of this crowd. Who's the one that answers all of my questions with crocodile dancers, striving for perfection, sitting down on chairs between the people that I love. But now I'm getting angry and feel a little lost. Try to change the subject, try to forget that this moment there's still questions unanswered left. How can we accept that we disagree? Or maybe one day if we let our minds be free. I